How much radiation can someone take?
It varies by gender, body weight, age, a host of other factors. But basically, a dose of 10 millirems is like getting a chest x-ray. 1,000 rems will kill you in an hour. And exposures in between, you're talking increasingly bigger and bigger chances of developing cancer over a period of time. It becomes a numbers game. Each astronaut wears a dosimeter badge. It monitors their exposure to radiation the whole time they're on the moon. Your badge is green, your body's clean. Your badge is red.
You're dead?
It's not good. Let's put it that way. It's not good at all.